keeping temperatures nice and mild. The clouds are thin enough. The sunshine's making its way through. Southwest winds brought in mid-50s to our southwestern counties. We're going to see mid-50s arriving in the Triad before the day is over. 55 in Lexington, 50 in Greensboro, 47 in Yadkinville. But look at the Wilkesboros. They were down in the 20s earlier this morning. Now 50 degrees in the Wilkesboros. Not bad. Okay, we have three different bouts ahead of rain, and they get better and better the later you go into the week. First one's tonight, less than a quarter inches in your forecast. Then again Sunday, that's when we're expecting better amounts of measurable rain, and this is going to be from Sunday mid-morning all the way into Sunday night. About a half to three quarters of an inch of rain can be expected. But then round three is Wednesday of next week, and we could have up to an inch of rain in the rain gauge from that little plug of moisture coming in. So this is looking better and better as we head down the 7-day forecast. Radar right now, showers are sprouting up here through Tennessee and Kentucky. Snow back up into Illinois and Indiana, and our mountains may see some snowflakes, especially along that Virginia line at the higher elevations of the mountains. Snowflakes in the Piedmont, not so much. We're going to stay above freezing tonight. One thing I want you to note, see these streamlines that I put on the map? These are our winds out of the southwest ahead of our front. Nice and warm, too, since we're going to be in the mid-50s. Back behind our front, winds are strong and out of the northwest, dragging in chilly air. Tonight at 11 o'clock, we'll probably have some tower cams along the mountain chain here that show snowflakes flying. I hope so, because Van always likes to show that stuff back up in the Boone and Jefferson. But Jefferson may not get much snow at all, but Boone may. This cold front heads across the state, showers overnight, especially after midnight. But I'll tell you, for a lot of morning commuters, you may not see any rain at all. You may not see many clouds. We're going to clear out so rapidly behind that line of rain showers that it's just going to be a blustery, cold morning. That cold air, as it pours into North Carolina, it's going to be producing wind chills that at times will be in the 20s for a big chunk of tomorrow, but may actually be in the 30s for a brief period of time. It's just going to be a cold Friday. We need the rain. Look at our drought monitor right now. The Triad, in fact, a wide swath of the center of the Piedmont in a moderate drought right now. Abnormally dry for everybody. So with tonight's rain, you might get a little under 2/10 of an inch in your rain gauge. Sunday, we're looking at maybe 3/4 of an inch. And then by Wednesday, we're looking at another up to an inch of rain when you add it all together. So that's great. No umbrella needed for today. You can grab it tonight, though, if you're going to be heading out, because by the time we get into late evening hours, Fox 8 10 o'clock news, we'll be able to show you some stuff on the radar. 56 today, 42 degrees for tomorrow. But remember that wind chill, it is not going to feel like 42. It's going to feel like it's in the 20s and low 30s for the entire day. Rain on Sunday, cool temperatures too. Look at Saturday morning, 19 degrees. But we are in the 50s and 60s for next week. Wednesday may be wet, but it's going to be warm too.
Yes, we'll take it.
Emily, thanks.